A natural-born journalist from the Netherlands exposes the stories of the Kurdish people in the Middle East.
The news from this region is usually about violence, clashes, bombs, death. And I know this news is of course a reality, but at the same time I strongly believe it should not define the region.
Foca shares her focus on power structures and wants her views on how to tear them down. Fréderike Geerdink. Friday, February 24th at 6 p.m. CET. We're back with PocaTV live.